The live album, you know, with the booklet and everything, it was like a souvenir of the concert. I think that's why it made such a big impact on people. A lot of guitar players come up to me and say, you know, after I heard that Alive record, you know, and heard you play guitar, I wanted to play guitar. So I influenced a lot of guitar players with that record.